Good evening, YouTube. How you guys doing? Welcome to my channel today. Well, tonight, I should say. Cooking spaghetti. Got my ground beef already. Add my sauces. I'm gonna add some tenderizers. Ground pepper. Italian seasoning. Seasoned salt. Oregano. Get in there. Some water. So guys, what's for dinner for you? What are you guys eating for dinner? So we got that going. That way you guys can see. We got the meat, the sauce, spaghetti. I would like to do some garlic bread, but of course we don't have any. I didn't pick up any bread today, so we gotta do what we have. Thank you. Alright, so this is going. We're waiting for this. Waiting for our sauce. Waiting for our spaghetti. Our meat is done, so that we don't have to worry about. For spaghetti, you can probably do like garlic bread and salad. In the meanwhile, you guys make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. And like I said, thank you for coming to our page. As we wait for our spaghetti sauce, we wait for our spaghetti. Like I said, our meat is done, so that's one less thing we have to worry about. So we got our meat, we got our sauce, spaghetti we're still waiting for. I try to do for spaghetti wise, I try to pretty much make meals that's gonna last for a day or two. So with spaghetti, I should be able to last a day or two. Think about tacos, probably a day or two. Meatloaf, probably a day or two. So yeah, just constantly think of different things that's gonna last you throughout the week for food wise. So, like I said, the last thing is our spaghetti. The last thing I'm waiting for. Take a little glimpse. So like I said, waiting for the spaghetti. And so pretty much around, I guess around like 6:30, dinner should be ready. So everybody, thank you for coming to our channel. God bless you. Love, peace. Stay safe out there. Hit that like and subscribe button. See you guys next time.